Hi guys, this is Asian Redneck. Today I'm going to tell you which one is the male and which one is the female. Guess which one is the male and which one is the female? Is it the left one is the female and the right one is the male? Because the red one has speckled little spots right there. And the right one is just smooth like that, like bronze-like. If that's your guess, you are correct. You are a farmer. If you guess that, okay? It's so good. You so good. Look at this. You so good. Oh my God, it's escaping. Come on. Okay. Oh, shoot, it's pooping. Pooping on me. Look, it pooped. Pooped a thing on me right here. So you can see that this one is just bronzy, no spot. This one has spots like that. That's a female when you see spots, okay? And a female lay eggs. Males don't lay eggs, okay? So just like human, female makes babies. Male don't deliver babies, okay? So if you want eggs, you need to get a female. And if you want to have babies, quails, you need a male quail and a female quail. When they make babies, okay? You cannot have baby when you have two female, or this is two females and two males. They don't make baby. You need a male, which is bronzing, no spots, and a female. Then they make a lot of eggs. So now you know which one is which. Okay, female with spots, male just smooth talker right here. Thank you for watching Redneck, Asian Redneck Antioxidant Farm. Now you know.